swagman, and before you all I stand. I've had many ups and downs while travelling through the land. I once was but a toomey lass, and now I'm so hard up that I'm forced to go on rations in the old bark hut. In the old bark hut, in the old bark hut, I'm forced to go on rations in the old bark hut. I wash me feet, it has to cook me tea and stew. They'd say you're being mighty flash if you should ask for two. I've a pint pot and a billy and a broken handle cup, and they all adorn the table in the old bark hut. In the old bark hut, in the old bark hut, they all adorn the table in the old bark hut. No such thing, 'twas never in the place, except the stool I sit upon, and that's an old gin case. I use it for a safe as well, but you must keep it shut. All the flies will make it canter round the old bark hut. Around the old bark hut, round the old bark hut, the flies will make it canter round the old bark hut. Should leave it open and the flies should get your meat. Scarcely leave a single bit that's fit for man to eat. But you mustn't curse nor grumble, what won't fatten will fill up. What's out of sight is out of mind in the old bark hut. In the old bark hut, in the old bark hut, what's out of sight is out of mind in the old bark hut. Hut in the summertime, the weather is nice and cool. You'll feel the gentle breezes blowing in through every hole. You can leave the old door open, or you can keep it shut. There's no fear of suffocation in the old bark hut. In the old bark hut, in the old bark hut, there's no fear of suffocation in the old bark hut. And to live in the hut in the wintertime, that really is a treat. Especially when it's raining hard and blowing wind and sleet. The rain comes down your chimney, your meat is black with soot. It's a substitute for pepper in the old bark hut. In the old bark hut, in the old bark hut, it's a substitute for pepper in the old bark hut. So beside me fire I make me bed, and there I lay me down. Think myself as happy as a king that wears a crown. Just as I go off to sleep, a flea will wake me up, which makes me curse a vermin in the old bark hut. In the old bark hut, in the old bark hut, it makes me curse a vermin in the old bark hut. Say, such flocks of fleas you never saw, they are so plump and fat. If you make a grab at one, you'll spit just like a cat. Last night they had me pack of cards and were fighting for their cup. I thought the devil had me in the old bark hut. In the old bark hut, in the old bark hut, I thought the devil had me in the old bark hut. Well now, me friends, I've sung me song and I've sung it as well as I could. I hope the ladies present did not find me names rude. And all you boys and girls, in the days when you grow up, remember Bob the Swagman in the old bark.